Hi, this is John Carstarphen for Expert Village.
So we can apply some presets. Now the thing about these presets is that they are not aligned to paths. They are actions that happen in place. If you have an action that requires that you have your character walk or run in place, then you can assign one of these presets. Now the next thing we'll do is, now that we have our character walking, we're going to have him, when he stops, we want to hold that stop and then have him sit. So because the animation runs to 120 frames and then it automatically jumps back to the beginning, we need to add some frames to our animation. So we'll make this animation 250 frames. And so then we go to frame 160 and let's add a sitting pose. And now we have the three components of our walk. We have the sit, the stop, and then we have the walk itself.